Can it be transferred directly to the UK and go through more quickly?
Well, we are prepared to transfer it over. I mean, if the UK were in the EU, it would apply to you straight away. If you are not and you don't mind it continuing to apply to you, from Singapore's point of view, we are happy to have it applied to us.
So
between us and you.
So it could come into force as soon as, say, the transition period is over?
Yes.